All right.
Select your file.
Yeah.
Select a character.
Second. There we go.
Let's get him!
Fuck yeah. I don't care what anyone says. Sonic Adventure DX is more fun than Sonic Adventure 2. Gotta love the ever classic.
Come on, you big drip. Where you going?
God. Who else is hyped for the fucking new design of Sonic?
You know nothing, fool. It's chaos. The god of destruction!
What? Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails! Ah, what am I gonna do with
it's
you?
It's been so long! Oh. Oh, God. Alright, hold on, though. There's gotta be a way I can make this. I think I have to configure that in the... I might... just have to... let's see here. Let me configure the game real quick. Can I configure it from the main menu? No, okay. Wait.
Choose the feature you want to edit.
Nope, okay. Alright, give me 1 second to configure real quick. See if I can get that to be widescreen, hopefully, maybe. I cannot. Alright, that's fine, whatever. That's unfortunate. But hey, at least it means we get to see this again. Or, you guys. Or, what I assume is not the first time either. The anthem of my childhood. Well, just this entire soundtrack. Fuck it. Ah, I love it.
Can't hold on much longer.
So good. All right, let's play.
Select a file.
Select your character. Let's get him.
We don't need to see that again. Let's go. How have I lost 2 lives on the first stage? Not even younger me ever did that. What? Oh, what is wrong with me? There we go. Yeah, here we go. Secret back here? Something? Yes. Yes. Damn it. I'm gonna go for that 1-up. Thank you. Let's get some one-ups back and those lives back.
Take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Let's move that mouse. Sorry. What's up, Tails, you fucking idiot?
Yes! Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun. Yeah, not bad, man. Two fucking lives somehow on the first goddamn stage!
Hey, Sonic! Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Whoa! A Chaos Emerald!
Yep, I just happened to find one of the Southern Emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharged! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
First, a cat who helps his animals, then he throws them into machines. Oh, the poor animals. Stupid people.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got big plans! And now I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good! Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds! Better not interfere! Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force! The hard way!
That's what force means, yes.
Mm.
soundtrack to this game is just fucking perfect. Okay, suddenly change on me there. No problem.
All systems!
Full power! Classic.
All systems!
Full power!
He's not gonna get away with this!
Game's awful, but God do I love it.
All systems!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time! Well, that wasn't so hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
I just love how he just like pulls a flat-out team racket and gets away with it. Tails is supposed
Come
to have like
on,
super
Chaos.
High IQ, but
time to eat.
He's
Chaos. Oh no! Isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
It's just as the stone tablets predicted. His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald. With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible and work for me. Together, we'll destroy Station Square. And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city where I will rule it all. Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
Sonic! We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way,
Tails! It's your fault, Tails. It's all your fault.
Without more emeralds, the monster can transform! So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh? Okay. Let's try that again. There we go. Pretty sure I've fallen out of that before. Like I said, incredible. Nice. Nice.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado. Jump on panel number one.
Come on.
It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Thanks for the reiteration. Oh, wait a minute. No, I do want to... Come here. There you go. Oh, well. I don't think there are that many of the chameleons, are there? Nice tail ass, thanks. Beautiful.
Yes. Yeah, not bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
That's where you get it.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Hey, the camera, stop doing that. Yeah.
Don't use the back door.
Right. Nice. Woo! Let's hit the casino. Move it. Damn. Didn't work. I don't remember how to get the golden egg. Go.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the light speed dash. The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Incredible. From new Sonic thing. Fuck us. Tails. I almost said fuck off Sonic. You know, fuck off Sonic. Camera. Fuck off camera. Cards and pinball. Lots of pinball. They were both featuring knights though, right? The cards one was knights. This one was... Shit. Can I only flip both at the same time? I guess so. I can't use one or the other. Okay. Okay, for the nice one. Bam. Oops. Nice. Woo! Incredible. I don't remember how many rings you need. We'll be right back. looks like. Where did he go? Cool. How do I manage that exactly? How many rings do I need? A lot more. Where's the... There you are. Come to daddy. Classic. Damn it. Can you maybe, not? Oh, okay, there it is. What? Really? Really? I can't change it either. Wow. Okay, so it's opposite. Fuck. That's gonna get awkward. Come on, dude. Okay. Oh, thank God. Single kickback. Oop. Ah, for fuck. Damn it. Alright, motherfuckers. Sexy. Wow! I managed to avoid both! That must take some fucking skill. Truly, I am a god of this game. Can I? You? What the fuck just happened? Oh, 117? We're good. We're good. Oh no, 117 is the positive. Okay. So how much?
Try and deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Alright, let's see if we can actually get this. Oh wait, no, this is the slots one. Whoa, 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 whoa! Ah! No! What the fuck? My controller disconnected. You bitch. What happened? Are we back? Did that really just crash the fucking game? It crashed the game itself? Good lord. No? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. Motherfucker, what? What? Ah, shit! God, I keep forgetting they're reversed. I understand why he does that every time. You just gotta love how pathetic they actually are.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy!
Hey, Cream.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Thanks, camera. Stone Pole. Yay! I can't see a thing. There we go. Oh, okay, that counts. Sweet! Time for the ice cave, followed by that epic snowboarding scene. The sequence. My I'm pretty sure that's the sound we all make, right? Nice. Where's the... Penguin, come with me to paradise. Nice, very nice. Tails. Here we go, baby. Whoa! I just love how there's a convenience store. Tell me this is one of the greatest sequences ever. This is better than the entirety of the SSX series. Pfft. walking through all the ice, though, it feels a lot like Rayman 2. God, I feel that sequence so many goddamn times.
Okay!
Wow! Fucking incredible. What? Thank you, Wall. You had horrible physics. Yeah. Okay, come on, I know I can do this.
Yeah.
There we go. That's more fucking like it. No, 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 no. Oh, damn it. Oh, come the fuck. Not bad, not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, yeah, exactly what I said. Thanks, Sonic. I think now it's time for... Oh, no.
The train right? Headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Before we go, oh, no. We can go drop off these animals. There we go. You fiend. Ash. Ash. Hey, baby. Let me give you a rabbit. I like this one because of the fact that it would take on the characteristics of the animals. Oh, I thought it would actually run. But he just can't fly very effectively. At all. They can't fly, can they? Son. the fuck? Damn, kid. What the hell? Alright, motherfucker. Bruh, what? There you are. Hey, little guy. Oh, you're a sleepy one, aren't you? Swim time. Mother. Penguin. Where'd the other one go? Why does it apply anything to fly for a penguin? It's a bird, sure, but... Swimming. I don't see an animal swimming. Weird. Anyway, okay.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Let's go meet Amy. Pretty sure that's what's next, right? Yeah. Or wait. Ah, here we go. Eh, Knuckles' best waifu anyway.
What's up, Knuckles? Something bugging you?
No time for games, Sonic! Give me the emeralds you have, right now!
What? Let's just see you take them, huh?
Really?
Oh no.
Oh no. What?
Oh no. Give it your best shot.
What?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. The Chaos Emeralds.
Done. Everything about this game is awful. I hate it, but I love it.
Oh.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Yeah, Sonic's.
That's a Chaos Emerald.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
It's like, Sonic's so fast, he could literally just take them out of Eggman's hand. Right now.
You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you? Way to go, Knucklehead!
What about you?
Now, I have four lovely emeralds! Chaos!
I think I'm gonna name my next pet Chaos.
These are for you, my friend!
Fred said he feels about being called Chaos, huh?
Oh! He transformed again!
Man! No one ever cuts us any slack!
You don't deserve slack cut, you fucking nincompoops. God, I hate this boss fight, though. Thank you. Lily Pad physics here. The undersides of Lily Pads are fucking very unnerving, to say the least. Ow. I forgot that's a double wave. Come here. What? What? You motherfucker.
Hey, I'll
play with you some other time. Now the introduction of the egg carrier.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos! Adieu! Until we meet again, my friend!
Adieu!
And we'll take the tornado!
Yeah! You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
Yeah! Alright. Let's go. We'll go get second best girl after Knuckles. Oh, wait, no. Right, that's in the tornado sequence first. Back to Mystic Ruins. Okay, I guess.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Got such lovely train schedules. Why can't everything here be that on time? Wow. I don't need that way. Fuck you, Knuckles. You deserve this. Put light speed through your ass. Speed dash through your ass.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
No. It's so loud! At least for me. What do you think the T stands for? On the wings.
Sonic, hop in!
Stands for time to go. Sky Chase Act 1. Star Fox who?
It makes it easier to dodge, just
be harder to hit everything. Okay. What in the fuck is happening? I don't remember ever having this much trouble with the fucking tornado before.
We did it!
Way to go, Tails!
Christ.
Time for a new power play on my own.
I'm going down.
Tails! You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
Peace, little beach. Even still there? No. Of course not. Sonic! No?
Amy!
What's wrong with you, anyway? Listen, this birdie seems to be in trouble, so you need to be his bodyguard for a while.
You must be kidding!
If you don't, we're just gonna tag along anyway!
No trains are currently in service.
Ah, look! Eggman's robot's on the loose!
No problem! He's just a chunk of cheesy hardware. Now what? Huh?
Look here!
man! That girl is such a pain!
Thank you. Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy. I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
Select a file.
Select your character.
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! Uh-oh! What's this? No!
You're lucky I saw you come down.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails...
It's Eggman!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
All systems, full power! All systems, full power! He's not gonna get away with this! Systems, full pop!
Yeah!
You should be able to find a shortcut if you fly.
Hey, hey, hey!
That wasn't too bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Tails!
That wasn't too bad.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
on, Tails! See you later, Tails! You made it! Come on! Hey, Tails! See you later, Tails! You made it!
Wasn't too bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Oh no! Oh no! Give it your best shot! Oh no!
Behold my floating map!
shit. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I stepped away and I forgot to unmute it when I came back. It happens sometimes. Thank you for pointing that out, though. Lord. I have seen the new movie trailer. And felt I would play this in honor of it. And I'm kind of regretting it. Nostalgia can only carry you so far through this goddamn game. Which means that nobody heard any of what I was saying for like the past...
We did it!
Way to go, Tails!
10 minutes. Oh, boy. Yikes. What'd you think of it, though? Yeah, no, when I see the side-by-side comparisons, like, I'm blown away. I had completely repressed that utter monstrosity of the original. Wow, I can't believe Tails is literally dead. God, this game... you play through it for comedy and good music. Sonic! Sonic! Sonic!
Swiggity swooty, I'm coming for that blue booty.
Run fast, eat ass! God. Just. God, I hate it.
That dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic!
Oh, good. How you doing today, though?
Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough.
Powered up with
chaos.
If
I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work!
What is going on with your eyelids,
Looks
man?
Like I'd better find one fast!
Find one fast! And away we go! Ah, okay. Right, I need two keys. Alright. Ah, come on. Where are those keys? It's been years. So many years since I've really played this. Big's house. I remember getting lost in this jungle. Wait. Okay, I thought I saw a key. I did not, in fact, see a key. Super large footprint. Yeah. Let's see here. Ah, Chaos Emerald.
Wow. There's a Chaos Emerald.
Woogie.
Hey! Wait up!
that's one way to write it. You could have literally just done the same thing with a bunch of O's. That is some spectacular animation there. Let's go. How did I just see in the background? Ah! God, it's been so long, I literally don't even remember this stage. Ah! Combo! Broke my combo! Threw off the Emperor's groove. Man, come on. Nope. Nope. Yeah! God, that's such a short stage.
That wasn't too bad. Oops.
Ah, whoops. My bad.
I thought I was in the desert.
No, you're not in the desert. In fact, you set literally everything on fire. You stupid fucking idiot. Yeah. Out, you fucking cowards. Oh well. Oh wow. Amazing camera. Please, for my goodness. Kidney beans. Going standing here. Wow, you're fast. Look out for the rhythm badge. Ah. Wait, am I finding the rhythm badge? Rhythm! We're the rhythm badge, man! Hey. Hey. Daughter loved her grandmother so much. Country was a lot smaller back when grandma was alive. Alright, anyway, amazing. I legit don't remember where to go. top of the tower. Pick it up there? No? Come on. Remember what to do. It's been so long without you. It's an awful movie soundtrack. Hey, look out, get out of the way. I don't remember where to go. Oh, fuck. I legit have no remembrance of what to do here. Come on. Ich bin ein sehr großer Dummkopf. Dummkopf. I'll take that, thank you. Takal, where are you? Wow, that's just straight up dead silence right there, huh? Incredible. Motherfucker, dude. Something's not right. Something is not right at all. Seriously, what is going on? So confused. What the fuck was that camera? The fuck? That's the fuck? Like, what? I don't remember what to do here. Fuck, dude. Hell. I don't understand. I don't remember what to do at all. Oh no. Oh, god damn it. You've got to be fucking kidding me. The hell is going on? Alright. I think that's enough. Fucking awful. Alright, forget it. Why did I play this?